how cool Jose Ramirez is. I mean, it's a sad story, but it shows how good Jose is. So the soccer player from Fresno.
I read that story.
How crazy. Yes. Do you know the story?
No, I haven't read it, but I seen my email.
Okay, so this is what happened. Soccer player from Fresno has some weird brain aneurysm, and he's rushed to the hospital. The family doesn't have money to pay for the bills. He's only 22. He has a wife and a baby. So Jose and Rick hear about it. They jump right away. They call major sponsors. They're doing two fundraisers for him.
That's good.
And he doesn't have to do it. He's a know-the guy. No, not friends,
that's
nothing.
Good, man.
I had a friend that had a brain aneurysm. I think he's still like
And what did you do to help him?
You know what we need to do?
He didn't do shit.
You know what we need to do? We need to do a GoFundMe. Can you do it?
What do you do? A GoFundMe, yeah.
For the people in Nayarit.
Yeah. What happened?
That hurricane, the Willow hurricane. That's where Chip is. Is it Willow, huh? That's where Chip is from.
So we'll do it.
And there's cities that are totally destroyed, and not even the media, the press, nobody's talking about it.
Well, we're talking about it.
Yeah, but everybody's talking about, you know,
the
new president and the march that everybody's doing from Honduras, which is also something, you know, that people need to know about.
Yeah, but people losing their homes, their whole life. Yeah.
All these people that are starving, that have no.
What happened exactly?
The storm, Willow is the storm. Willow. Willow's the storm. It came and it tore up town. It hit Nayarit really bad, and they're talking about. It also hit some part of Jalisco and Sinaloa, but that's what the media talks about. Oh, it happened in Sinaloa and Jalisco, but they don't say about Nayarit. And Nayarit's a small state, probably the smallest state in the country. One of the smallest states.
I'll see if I could do a GoFundMe page today. I don't know how to do it, but we'll try. Huh?
And that's where my wife is from, too. That's where my wife is from. And she already told me, you know, let's help out. So she wants to do something like that. So let's do it.
I'll do it today.
All right, let's do
it.
150,000 people.
What is that?
150,000 families.
Wow.
With no nothing. That's
crazy. Is anybody helping
them? Look at that.
What happened? Did you rob a bank, an armored
pharmacy
truck or something?
You robbed the pharmacy.
We're stuck in.
What's in it? The guy who passed away. What was his name? He used to always sell those. Older guy with a mustache. He was a cup man.
Oh, Joe.
Yeah. He used to always sell them.
Yeah, he used to sell the gauze.
I used to see him in every gym. Yeah. Oh, your dad is back.
Hello.
He's back from Mexico, Robert.
Yeah, but how?
Yeah, but that's really sad.
150,000
I'm gonna do it today.
With nothing in Nayarit. So we got
to. For anybody who can help with it, it's please. $1.
Yeah, whatever it is.
50, 100.
We're all gonna help out, and
we'll send it to them.
Yeah, we gotta do it. Let's do it, Eli.
I'm gonna do it today. How you feeling?
What's up, Eli? Good.
What's up,
man? How do you have it? Hey,